Can I YouTube you? Can I video you?
I don't care.
All right, so tell, I'm going to not click it yet until you say, I am training my 4-H lamb to walk with the pink thing on it. What is that?
Halter.
Okay, ready?
Okay. I am training my 4-H lamb to walk with the halter right now. What I do is I pull and release. So every time it stops, I pull, and then when it starts walking again, I release. And then when it gets really good at walking around with the halter, I'll start practice showing it, which is when I go like this, and I walk like this. You can do pull and release, except you stop and then push.
So your sheep seems really good already.
Yes, that's because I've worked with it many times already, and I've practiced.
And this one.
And my sheep, I have not worked with. This would be called a green broke sheep.
A green broke.
He has no manners, nor do I.
Oh, you.
Oh. How many months of walking with that halter will you do?
Probably, it depends on how good the sheep is at learning how to walk with it well and how good I am at being consistent and practicing with it. So probably right now only like a month or two. So.
And what about that sheep?
Maybe like 5 months, it looks like. But we don't have that many months till fair, so probably it's gonna be like that through fair. But you can, if you're a new person there, you can have it with the halter on, which is probably what's gonna happen.
Oh.
Yeah.
So you can leave it with the halter on?
Yes, only if it's your first year in 4-H with a lamb. It's my second year in 4-H, so I would not be able to do it with the halter.
What's your lamb's name?
This is Renegade.
That is fantastic. That is so good.
Yeah,
you're gonna be